Minister came with the view that she wanted to listen to all of us. So I think she spent very good 3 hours listening to all of us. She said right at the beginning that she wants to hear us. I think the industry raised a lot of issues, very frankly.
Like what?
I think it was...
No, I think fundamentally
she wanted to hear what should be done by the government to stimulate the economy. And I think the industry raised a number of issues, which is very well known, on liquidity, on things like that. I think what needs to be done is more transmission to the ground. I think SBI has announced some changes. I think they've announced 10 or 15. But effectively, if you look at it, the RBI has cut about 110. And what has been transmitted is about 20 or 25. So I think we need to see more of that. But of course, the banks also have their own concerns, which is what they've raised to the minister.
How much of the issue of steel sector specifically and manufacturing were discussed? And what
steel was also discussed. Mr. Sajjan Jindal and I were also there. So steel was also discussed. I think steel touches all parts of the economy. So in some sense, health of the industry reflects the health of the economy. So we also have suggestions on what needs to be done.
But any specific suggestions?